Today we're going to be making our very favorite homemade bread. We call it crusty bread, but you guys are going to learn how to make professional looking bread right from your house. I don't want the salt to deactivate the yeast. Put our Dutch ovens in the oven as it's preheating, and we want these to get up nice and hot. We want these to get to 450 degrees.